You're ordering a Rudy Tooty version fruity.
No, Vegeta boy. I'm going to have some gorgonzola cheese and red wine.
No! Read my lips! Rooty, tooty, fresh and fruity.
Let's let the cards decide, shall we?
No! Cards will not decide!
Oh, manager...
What's going on here?
He just hit my cards across the table.
Damn it, Vegeta, that's three strikes. You're fired. You can't just go whacking people's personal items out of their hands like that.
You may be able to take my job from me. You may be able to take the Rudy Tooty fresh and fruity from me. There's one thing I say and always has. It's time!
With the IHOP destroyed, Vegeta decided to take Bulma to an IHOP across town the next day. And he didn't forget the candles to set the mood, Goku. There, Bulma revealed that the Rudy Tooty Fresh and Fruity really wasn't that hard to make at all. So Vegeta successfully learned how to make the Rudy Tooty Fresh and Fruity. Not bad, Vegeta. Not bad.
It's okay, you're gonna
work here. Sorry.
Oh man.
Did you talk?
Hey! So,
What are the odds?
Yes,
there's two groups of weird people that have weird tones.
I don't want you.
Well, you have to work here a while before you can be a cook. Well, that was pretty neat.
No.
Damn it, okay.
Well, that was pretty neat. That was pretty neat. Can you start tonight?
No, that's not
good. Yeah, we're just gonna film it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, now, what would all of you like to eat? May I again suggest the Rudy Tooty Fresh and Fruity?
I like the Rudy Junior.
Go.
Alright, now, what would you all like to eat? Although, may I again suggest the Rooty Tooty Fresh and Fruity?
I like the Rooty Tooty.
Rooty Tooty Fresh and Fruity?
I think the Rooty Tooty.
Okay, well.
Are you going to be serious?
Yeah, come on.
Good.
Fuck you!
Just do it.
No, you gotta get it all in one thing. Turn it off.
No, just say it for practice.
I know we're practicing, you turn that off. And once by the time it goes on.
It like the Rudy Junior.
Go.
What are you implying about my son?
Go.
What are you implying about my son?
Okay.
Or not yet. Go.
Yeah, right, man.
Lars. Go.
I kicked your ass. You just killed my cookie mama. I'm taking my business elsewhere.
Go.
You may be able to take my job from me. You may be able to take the Rudy Tooty Fresh and Fruity from me. But there is always one thing that is saying out.
All right.